So if you remember in my pocket organizer, I showed you a few different things. Over here on this side, I keep my O-Light, which I showed you in the flashlight video. And I also keep another Leatherman. This is a little Leatherman Style CS. Okay, now I have a knife here. I have in my pocket at all times my Leatherman Skeletool that we went over. I keep this though primarily, now it does have a little small blade, okay. Whew. It has a little file, which honestly I have never used, okay. It has, this is supposed to be a bottle opener. It actually has tweezers, reminiscent of the old Swiss Army knife, right? But the main thing I keep this for, honestly, the little scissors, okay? Those little scissors come in handy occasionally, and so I like to keep it in my pocket organizer. It's small, compact, and pretty handy, believe it or not. It's a real good little tool to have with you if, let's say, you're in an office environment or some sort of a situation where you're dressed up and you don't want a big pocket knife bulging in your pocket, or you don't want you know, something like this riding on your pocket, which honestly, this is not very obtrusive. I carry it every day, it's fine. But let's say you just want something small that will fit in your pocket. So, you know, if you want to cut open a box, or cut open an envelope, or whatever the case may be, that's a good little blade. And I carry it in my pocket organizer just because I like it. I don't necessarily need it, but I like it. It's a good little tool. Well, here I am on the back of the truck with the Swiss+Tech 6-in-1 glass breaker fire starter emergency tool. Now, guys, this is strictly an emergency tool. It's not for everyday use. It is for everyday carry because it is for emergencies. But, gosh, I'm going to be honest. I carry it just for in case of an emergency. I'll probably never use this thing. I'm just telling you. I'll probably never use it. But if I needed it, it's there. It has a glass breaker, so if you give it a good pop, I'm sure it would do a good job breaking glass. If you unscrew it, it has a ferro rod, ferrocerium rod right there. Now, again, being totally transparent and honest, I have used this just to, you know, to try it when I first got it. I have used it. If you unscrew this cap, there's some tinder in there. I've got some cotton and more down in there. Hope you can see it. There's some tinder in there to help get a fire started. As you can see, it's not a lot. Now, it is gasketed. There's a rubber gasket right there to keep moisture out, and it is dry. It does, so far, it's kept it dry. This is actually gasketed here as well, where the ferro rod is. But I wanted to tell you, I have used it. If I unscrew this end, and it is gasketed as well, there's a striker, okay? I have used this. Will it start a fire? Yes. Is it easy? No. Does it take a long time? It did me. It took me a long time to finally get enough spark. Look at that. There's a good one. It took me a long time to finally get a good spark like the one you hopefully just saw to get a fire going. So I said all that to say this. Yes, I carry it every day in my pocket organizer, right? Do I recommend it? Like I said, if it came down to it and it's all you had and you needed to start a fire, when would you ever be in that kind of situation? I don't know. I hope you never are. But if you needed to start a fire, if you needed to break glass, will it work? Yes. It's just not easy. But I carry it. I wanted to show it to you. It's your choice. You want to carry it? Carry it. If you don't, don't. There you go. Let's see if it'll break glass.